Alamabihi, good evening, and aloha. Sure, thanks. Thanks. Again, thank you everyone on behalf of the state. It gives me great pleasure to recognize the Cebuano Association on their 31st anniversary. Before I read the certificate, I'd like to recognize several outstanding individuals. First, Chuck Power, being a third person to have the state recognize the association. Hold on a hand for Chuck Power. And Mayor Paul will talk about Filipinos being united. There are three people that have worked on this one Filipino concept. If I can recognize them, Maria Trava, you can stand here, Maria. She's not here, so. Maria Trava, Fernando Tan, Fernando, and my wife, Amy Flower Mizuno. The one thing that the government has done. They've worked and been extremely united on this. The one Filipino concept. Alex Bagara, I'm sorry. President Bagara. They've been the pillars of this focal point. One Filipino. And I'll explain why. Two times when Filipinos united was to build this, the Focom Center. And the other time is after a very catastrophic event. Typhoon Haiyan, over 7,000 dead. Yet the Filipino community came all together. In fact, you were able to rally the whole state. And because of the Cebuano Association and so many of you who donated their time and talent and money, two villages were built in the wake of a most catastrophic event in the Philippines, Typhoon Haiyan. What it showed though is united, you can create great things, build two villages. This is how much power the Filipino community wields. You will decide if Kirk Paul is still here, and I'm supporting him. This is how powerful your vote will be. If you're united, you determine who's the next governor in 2 years. You will determine our congressmen and our U.S. senators. That's the power you have in being united. That's why I stand with my wife, with Fernando, Alex, and Maria, and all of you in being united for a just cause. You're game changers. I don't mean to say, but worldwide. Please don't ever forget that. With that said, if I can have your kind indulgence, just for a moment, I'm going to read the certificate on behalf of the state of Hawaii. The Cebuano Association was founded in 1985 and celebrated its 31st anniversary. The Cebuano Association initiated and led the establishment and formation of the Visayan League of Hawaii, a statewide umbrella organization for all Visayan organizations, which later transformed into the Congress of Visayan Organizations. The Cebuano Association of Hawaii works to perpetuate the Visayan language and culture and traditions, not only Visayan, but the Filipino culture, traditions, and heritage. In addition, the Cebuano Association of Hawaii has co-sponsored numerous medical missions to the Philippines, beginning in 1989 and continue through today. The Cebuano Association has assisted in the establishment of a sister state relationship between Honolulu and Cebu. The Cebuano Association has worked and supported with the Congress of Visayan Organizations in making the 100th celebration, the centennial celebration of the arrival of Filipino cicadas in Hawaii. Of course, it's a historic event. And the Cebuano Association has also supported the Filipino parade, as well as many other events. The Cebuano Association of Hawaii has created and established an educational scholarship program that will grant financial assistance to students both in Hawaii and the Philippines. Tonight, we're celebrating the 31st anniversary gala and the induction of officers, of course, October 1st, 2016, at the Focom Center in Waipahu, Hawaii. With that said, to Fernando Tan, past president, to current president Jake Navaska, vice president Janice Oshiro, congratulations on behalf of the state of Hawaii. We'd like to recognize the Cebuano Association of Hawaii, and we give you our highest honor and recognition for your steadfast commitment and leadership in the Visayan community and in the entire state of Hawaii. And the city recognizes and extends our warmest aloha and best wishes for continued success and all future members. Members, how about a hand for the Cebuano Association of Hawaii? Congratulations. Have another hand.
And how about a big hand for our Vice Speaker, John Mizuno, everybody. At this time, I would like to actually invite all the officers to please come back here and gather around the cake. And Vice Speaker and Mayor Caldwell as well, after the picture taking. Facebook moment. #VistaHawaii.